A performer whose first solo album sold 7 million copies is at number two. Human Nature is the latest for superstar Michael Jackson. Countdown continues with a group whose first album has already sold 500,000 copies. At number seven is Oh Sheila by Ready for the World. Think you're pulling over on me. Well, honey, baby, just wait and see. And we'll sing, oh, oh, Sheila. Let me love you till the morning comes. Cause I'm gonna say, oh, oh, Sheila. Lord, I want to be the only one. Legendary rock band have recently signed a recording contract worth $25 million is at number eight. The Rolling Stones and Undercover of the Night. Seven is a band who sold more than 1 million albums during the past year. Top All Over is by John Cafferty and the Beaver Brown Band. Six consecutive singles in our top 10 has this week's number 5 hit. Miss Me Blind is the latest from Culture Club. I know you miss me. I know you miss me. I know you miss me, but I know you miss me. I know you miss me. I know you miss me, but at number 8 is the second top 10 single from the certified gold album Reach the Beach. The Fix score again with One Thing Leads to Another. English group that once released a single that entered the British charts at number one has this week's number 9 song, Duran Duran and Union of the Snake. The snake lives on the climb, moving up, it's gonna race, gonna break through the borderline. The union of the snake. Thank you.
British-born rock star and actor who now makes his home in Switzerland has the number three song, David Bowie and Let's Dance.
The biggest jump in the countdown is by last week's number 10 song. Owner of a Lonely Heart by Yes moves up 8 spots to number 2. Continues with one of the few songs actually written for the soundtrack of Saturday Night Fever. At number three is Night Fever by the Bee Gees. Of this group have been together since high school. Pablo Cruz settles in at number 5 this week with Cool Love. Number 5 song is from this group's 12th album, Kilroy Was Here. The group is Styx, and the song is Mr. Roboto. It spent 5 months on the country charts in 1981, emerged as that year's biggest hit, Earl Thomas Conley and Fire and Smoke.
That when the flame burned out, you'd leave a cold, dark cloud raining down on me.
Last year's biggest selling single in England moves up 4 spots this week to number 2. Dexy's Midnight Runners have the international smash, Come On Eileen.
The biggest hit from the summer of 1979 went on to become that year's number one single. The Knack had the smash, My Sharona.